Hello, good day. Thank you for joining. I was just gonna play a little bit of Dead Cells. Because I seriously can't get enough Dead Cells. We're gonna turn volume way down. I've been having a really hard time with my sound balance. So hopefully this will work. And we're just gonna plow on through. So this is the latest update. Hello darkness, my old friend. We're gonna start. So, what's new? I don't know. We're gonna find out. The broadsword get longer? I can't tell. Oh, what's that? What even is that? Hunter's longbow. Oh, from far away. That's not new. It looks different, though. I still don't know what's up with this door. I could probably Google it, but I got stuff to do. So, by the way, I'm Longy Long, the Ghetto Gamer. Thank you for checking out my channel. I hope I amuse you, at least kinda. Actually, I really don't care. I do this for funsies. BAM! But seriously, I hope I amuse you. Please love me. Please. And better yet, like and subscribe me. Tell your friends. Find me on Twitter, longy_long. Ghetto Gamer. Bloop. We can have so much fun together. Just think about it. Tweeting away the days. Funny because when I'm playing, I miss a lot of secrets. But when I'm watching my replays, I always see them. It's so sad. It's so very sad. I am. Wait, there's one. Gotta say though, it's kind of ruined me for other games. I like the balanced blade. Yeah, that's good. Bow, 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 bow. I like the broadsword too though, but the enemies will get faster. So. Changed up the layout of the first map a bit. Added a little more variety, I guess. Where do you go? Yeah, I know this update has a lot of balance changes, and there's something about some kicks. I guess the sandals have been updated. I don't know, because I don't use them because they were not to my liking in the last update. Maybe they're a lot better now. Let's go to the sewers. Eight cells. Don't need that. Too kick-ass for that. Thank you. love how the background glows when you walk by it. It's really great. Just a really great game. Should have kept that broadsword. Playing a lot of old games lately, SNES games. I just got Castlevania 4 complete in the box. Got it. And I guess it's one of the fan favorites. And it just seems like a lot of the new games that use pixel graphics can't even. Like, I've forgotten how good 16-bit graphics actually were until I started playing them again. And a lot of new games that are in that style don't even, they're not as good. I mean, with all the technology we have now, and modern art styles and everything, there's really no excuse for that. But this game, this game, for one thing, looks a lot better. Like, they stayed true to the style, but brought it into the new millennium. I don't know. This, I think, sets the standard for retro-style modern games. What? I rolled! Ooh, free stuff. What is it? Spider Swarm. Is that new? I don't think that's new. I never got that before. I mean, I died with it, but this time I won't. Not with tasty kebabs laying around. What are we looking at? Oh, we're getting there. So far, I'm not seeing any really huge changes. It does feel a little more balanced. I think they may have made it easier in the early levels. I was playing yesterday and I went to the ossuary and just pretty much immediately got hosed. There's a sign now in front of the ossuary entrance that says, hey, don't come in here if you're not ready. Which I found amusing. For sure is the shops now offer 5 items instead of 4, which is nice. And it makes sense because they keep increasing the number of items available in the game. Oh, there's one. Kebab. Here it is. There's no sign this time. Maybe they only put the sign out when you're woefully unprepared for the ossuary. I don't even have any skill items right now. Look at that. I don't know. Maybe that's part of their rebalancing act. Let's see if we can work on that. Alright. It's been about 10 minutes. I'll head into the ossuary. We gotta wrap this up pretty soon. I don't want a long video. Long video. So thanks to the 5 or 6 people that have been watching my videos, probably the ones that I asked on Twitter to watch my videos in return for favors. We don't talk about it though. Bam! those pretty good. Yeah, I think bows and shields have been part of the rebalancing that they've been doing in the updates. Oh man. Well, it's still hard. Thanks for watching. Check me out next time. Be sure to like and subscribe. Longy Long on Twitter, Longy_Long, the Ghetto Gamer. I also get this game because it's awesome. Bye!